All right, so hello there. I am Papa 01, and this is the start of the round of 16 for the FO3 championship. This tournament will be crowning the first ever FO3 champions. As you know, the game is Virtual Pro Wrestling 2, or as I like to call it, AOS Virtual Pro Wrestling 2, because I use my crabs in the tournament. My creative character. So we're fit to do match one. And as you can see, that's match one right there. There'll be 8 matches for the round of 16. As you easily figure out, I don't know why I even said that. And here are the rules. So matchup rules for the round of 16 through to the semifinals. We will be using the number one contenders match rules. So these are the rules. Without further ado, we're going to get started, but before we do, the winner of this match will be going right here, and yeah, let's get started. So, pretty much, I'll show you the rules again right quick before I start the actual match. Gotta turn down the volume, because it's going to be extra loud. And here they go right here, so you can see them once again. Alright, let's get... Only thing we'll be seeing is the introductions, but we will not be seeing them walk to the ring. I don't know why, but everybody just basically walks to the ring. There's no really like difference, like you know, with the WWE games and stuff like that. But I know the newer Japanese wrestling games and stuff like that got entrances that are like, you know, somewhat better. Well, not somewhat better, actually better, because they just basically walk to the ring. All right, I'm stop talking. Enjoy. And hope you're having a good morning. Well, the speed is going to be kind of slow because they both got teammates, which means there'll be 4 people on the screen sometimes, which means the frames per second will be very slow. Right now it's at 16 just because this is just speaking about them for the entrance. This is the first match, and as I explained before, if it's, let me see, let me stop it right quick before I actually start. As I explained before, if a team goes 3-0, then that'll be all in one video for that matchup. But if a team goes 1-1, they will do the final 3 matches on the next video. If a team goes 2-1, you know the last 2 matches on the next video. So that's how we're basically setting this up. And the video will end in 30 minutes only if it's a 1-1 or something like that. So whichever comes first, 30 minutes or 1-1. Because even though it's 10 minutes per match, it'll probably last for like a good 12 or 13 minutes, probably. Enjoy. Oh, damn, I pressed the wrong button. That's on me. I just pressed the wrong button. It's nothing. No big deal. So enjoy. All right, making mistakes. Put back on the volume.
Ah!
Alright, so the first match ends for the first matchup ends by spinning Toho. Congrats. Moving on to the next one. So, as you can see, the guy who won, his face is bleeding right now, so he's in danger of being able to lose by, you know, blood stoppage, because once you get cut open, all then your opponent has to do is cut you open again and you lose. And that's for all rule sets for all the match types in this particular championship. So he's at a disadvantage going into this next round. He looked like he's still healthy. Don't look like Stan Hansen did too much damage to him, because the damage you take in previous matches go over to the next match. Alright, let's continue. So, that shit I said earlier about it stopping in 30 minutes or so, or whatever like that. I was thinking about the other game I'm currently doing thing for, which is All Japan Pro Wrestling. I mean, damn it. Giant Graham All Japan Pro Wrestling 3. Yeah. All Japan Pro Wrestling 3. So that's what I was thinking about 30 minutes. So this video will either end with this match if Vader wins, or if Vader loses, we're going to end the match after Dory Funk Jr.'s last match, if he's able to beat Vader. Enjoy. Still find it weird how, you see, he's not bleeding right here, but once the match starts, the blood's gonna be back on his face. Just weird. All right, enjoy. Just wanted to say that.
pretty much self-explanatory. The winner of this match won by powerbomb. And I think in this game, I know in the No Mercy, this move is called the Giant Powerbomb. Giant or Big Powerbomb. Because the gigantic one is the one that got thrown in and a lot of other people use. Yeah. So that will end this video. The record right now is 1-1. Both teams have won. And the next matchup, the last three matches will be in the final video. Yeah. Because we're going to have these two face off. And then one of them's going to take on third person. And if anything, it'll be 3-3. Yeah.
Alright, hope you enjoyed the matchup. And I'm basically going to end it right here.